Well, in Aracinovo, because I think that that was really the most dangerous moment, the NLA had moved forward close to the capital, and that was a direct threat to the government in Skopje. Again, I must also add that it was a threat to our lines of communication as well.
They were threatening the highways and so forth. But they didn't have the force to hold it, and so it was a situation in which the Macedonian army would have to conduct a perhaps very bloody attack, or the guerrillas would stay there.
Меѓутоа, се разбира за таква вид на војување, сигурно дека една страна нели, треба да победи, меѓутоа, прашање е колку се време е потребно за таков еден судир, нели, и колку жртви треба да нели, бидат однесени. Сметам дека сепак за Рачиново историјата ќе каже дали потегот кој беше направен дека беа на некој начин припадниците на ОНА беа принудени да ги напуштат своите позиции беше подобро или пак да имавме битка која може би ќе траеше неколку недели.
NATO and the EU and the United States did not see a military solution to the problem in Macedonia. And the situation in Aracinovo could have been resolved, I suppose, through military operation, but that would have meant a lot of Macedonians would have died, the town would have been destroyed, and a lot of Albanians would have died.
I worked with the Albanian leader, Ali Ahmeti, on a plan to bring his units out of Aracinovo to a neighboring village.
I thought mbi 600 ushtar kanë qenë në Aracin dhe në të gjithë vijat e frontit. Mirë po ne respektuam marrëveshjen të cilën e bëm me komunitetin ndërkombëtar dhe bëm tërheqjen nga Aracina me qëllim që të kontribuojmë në drejtim të vendosjes së paqes dhe në drejtim të fillimit të bisedimeve të mirë fillta për zgjidhjen e problemeve.
The rebels had taken Aracinovo, which was in within mortar's distance of both the oil refinery and the presidential palace and the airport, and they did that very quickly, almost accidentally. I made the comment at the time that it had been easier to capture Aracinovo than it was to pronounce it. But they were there, and the key thing was to get them out of there and away from being able to fire on these key targets.
And the international community was agreed to assist in the removal of the insurgents from Aracinovo in order, in exchange for the town going back under government control. And so the NATO forces assisted in that. By the way, they did that with the full knowledge, cooperation, and so forth of the government of both sides in conducting the relief of Aracinovo.
Добро, постоја многу сомнежи околу наводната инволвираност на меѓународната заедница за наводното спасување на нели на терористите. Меѓутоа сметам дека инволвираноста на меѓународната заедница беше само од аспект и на нивниот интерес, а и интересот на граѓаните на Република Македонија.
I was a bit dismayed afterwards that what was a real triumph by the Macedonian government in getting rid of these guys from that position was seen in some ways as being a national humiliation.